let's make some protein puppy chow. This is one of my favorite easy dessert recipes. You're gonna add your Chex and your melted chocolate and peanut butter to a bowl and stir. Pop it in the fridge for about 20 minutes. And then you're gonna break it up into chunks, add it back into the bowl, and add in your powdered sugar and protein, and enjoy.